Johnny Weir on his attempt at an Olympic comeback. He's going to perform for us live, even in this weather. Isn't that awesome? But first, this is too late.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. This morning on Today at the very, very soggy rink, two-time Olympian and three-time U.S. champion Johnny Weir. He recently announced that he's skipping the rest of this competition season to focus on a potential third trip to the Olympics in 2014 in Sochi, Russia. Johnny, good morning.
Good morning. Good wet morning.
I know. I don't think this is advisable, but you're going to still do this for us, right?
I am going to skate in this lake that we call Rockefeller Center.
It certainly looks like a lake today. Now, you recently, after Vancouver, you took 2 years off, and then you recently said you're going to quit competing for the season because you want to get ready for Sochi. Why did you come about that decision?
Well, you know, I saw the level of competition that's out there right now, and the young guys that have come up since I left the ice after Vancouver in 2010, the level is just really impeccable and intense, and there's so much work that I have to do for myself just to improve to the point where I feel comfortable competing against these guys. And I have to do it to make that spot on the next Olympic team, but I definitely think it's possible. That's why I'm taking the time now to reevaluate what I want from the sport and to make myself better.
And really quickly, you're also participating in a cooking segment, I understand, with Guy Fieri, Rachel Ray. Tell me about that. It's a cook-off?
It's a cook-off, and I'm not a talented chef, but I really wanted to improve my skills for my husband, and it's really all about the outfits. Like today, I'm wearing Senna NYC.
Wow. Well, you look very good in that. Very thin. Okay, get ready. Get right to it. Johnny Weir, as you get in place, I'm going to tell you, he's performing to Army of Me by Christina Aguilera. Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Weir. Wow, an amazingly brave performance by Johnny Weir. Thanks so much. Coming up next, a live holiday performance in the studio from Christina Perry. But first, this is Today on NBC.